Hi, this is Kurt Kelly. I'm a federal contractor and I'm working consulting with the Joint Terrorist Task Force here in Southern California. I was at the Starbucks at Pacific and Washington in your jurisdiction in the southeast corner most of the afternoon from about 1 o'clock on, as their surveillance videos will represent. Most of the guys in the Pacific Division know who I am. I'm not in that location right now. Between 5 and 6.
Mr. Kelly, do you need the police permit?
Yes, police, so please let me finish.
Okay.
Between 5 and 6 p.m.,
okay.
I was sitting outside and some jackass went inside to buy me an iced tea and get himself something. Took a charging device, he said, from me, saying he was going in to charge a phone. He came out and bought me an iced tea for letting him use the charger. I need to leave to go to the bathroom. He wants to borrow a phone to play a song. I unlock it. I let him know I'm a federal contractor. Do not change any security settings and make sure everything's the same when I get back, because he was going to watch my stuff while I went to the bathroom. I go to the bathroom, come back, and notice he's nowhere around. I start searching to see if there's any extra devices charging. There's not. He's gone with my phone. He's somewhere still in your precinct by the last tracking I got off the phone. But you need to pick him up. He is a mulatto.
Sir, I'm going to transfer to police after. Don't hang up.
Jesus Christ, lady. You better give her all the fucking information. If I got to repeat it again, I have your badge tattooed to your ass. You fucking cunt.
You have reached the Los Angeles police.
Sully, for the 607. What are you reporting?
Oh, my fucking God. I'm reporting that I'm about to bring LAPD before a grand jury hearing because I'm having to repeat this a third fucking time now. Give me a fucking incident number when we're done and a dispatch supervisor when we're done. This is...
give you a supervisor and they can create a call and you can tell them about your...
Yeah, please do, because I'm motherfucking pissed.
Okay, hold on.
Thank you for your professionalism.
Sure, thank you.
Who said the other two would have the same?
Good evening, Valley Communications Division, Senior PSRO. How may I help you?
Have we spoken before, Wilson? This is Kurt, K-U-R-T, Kelly, K-E-L-L-Y. I do television and film. I'm also a federal contractor with the U.S. government.
Yes, I've spoken to you before.
Okay, I have a new incident that's occurred. I was at the Starbucks, and a lot of the people in the division in the Pacific know me and know who I am and can find me if they need me. I was at the Starbucks in the southeast corner at Washington Pacific. A kid who is about 5'10", probably in his late 20s, early 30s, mulatto-looking, had on some kind of gold high-end outfit when I saw him. He also had a big Louis Vuitton bag, brand new, expensive, probably about 3.5 feet tall and maybe 18 inches wide with brown leather straps for carrying it or putting it over your shoulder. He borrowed a charging plug from me because he needed to charge a device. He wanted to borrow one of my phones, which I told him was government encrypted. Don't change any settings. Don't alter anything. Yeah, you can pair and play a song. I needed to go to the bathroom. He had bought me an iced tea. I was going to the bathroom. He was going to be right outside sitting at the tables. And by the way, the security people at the rollerblade place next to it know what he looks like also and have video on him if you guys need it, they said. I alerted them to the situation. He walked off with a J2 Samsung phone with high-level government intel on it. He's turned off the location device, but I have other ways to track it. He's still down somewhere in Venice on the boardwalk area. He has long black dreads, probably shoulder length, and probably weighing, I'm guessing, 170 pounds. He's flashing a lot of credit cards. He claims his dad also runs the Breeze Bike Company, and he's the heir to that fortune and has great attorneys. I don't know if you know who this kid is, the guy's on the street, but clearly he needs to be picked up. There are people in Venice also, street people I know looking for him.
Are you going to stay at the Starbucks to meet with the police?
I'm not there now. I'm off location because I've been out looking for him in Marina Del Rey area. I can meet him back there. If you want to tell me how long it'll take to get a unit there, I can be back there in 5 minutes, 10 minutes, tops on a bike.
Do you have a telephone number where they can call you when they arrive?
Is my circuit appearing on your phone?
No, it's not.
Oh, shit. I think this one is 424-310-9720.
Okay.
I think he's got 19. If it's not that one, it's one of the 424. No, it's... So it's either 9720, or it could be 424-414-8917.
Okay.
Or here's one other one, 204, it's still 424, 204-3941. It's either the 18 or 19 circuit he has.
Okay.
And I just can't see on screen right now which number this is while we're doing the call, or I'd tell you for sure. So if you don't get an answer on one, if it goes immediately to voicemail, wrong circuit, try the other numbers.
Okay. Well, I'll have them call you when they get there.
Bless
you.
I'll get there quickly. In fact, I'm going to be heading back there in about 5 minutes anyway.
Okay.
All right, thanks.
All right, sir. Thank you.
Oh, bye-bye. Just a quick side note. You might let him know there are street people looking for him. Will kick his ass if they find him before they do.
Okay.
Thanks.
All right, thank you. Bye-bye.
Be blessed.
You too. Bye-bye.